Listen, I have great news. You're going to be so excited. Oh, I think we got disconnected. Hello? Looks like I lost you there. Again. Oh my god, what was that? Did you not see this? We just got smothered. What a heartwarming experience, right? Wait, are you ignoring me? I don't get this. You have all that beauty around you, but you simply don't pay attention to it. It's like I'm talking to a stranger when really we know each other since forever. Remember? Other times, you get so obsessed with finding me, you simply don't recognize me when I'm in front of you. I'm just staying around too long with your next big purchase, or when you're forcing yourself into, well, anything. No, I prefer more the times when you are with your loved ones, your favorite pet, after a long hike, comfort food, anyone. I think you're getting the point, right? Every time you follow your passion and heart, I triumph inside of you, naturally. Actually, I'm always there, all when you are, and I mean fully there, with your body, mind, and heart. Still, I ebb and flow. I'm not meant to be held hostage. I never was. But I'm always just one choice away from you. Trust me. I see this all the time. If you start to look for me, even in the little things, you'll find me everywhere. So let's do this together. I promise it's going to be fun. Oh, I almost forgot. Let me introduce myself first. I am Joy.